A local and Maori entertainer died in September, and now we are learning more about her death. The Honolulu Medical Examiner says Rhonda Briers died of a drug-resistant staph infection, one gaining national attention. This strain of staph infection is best known by its acronym MRSA or MRSA.
Now, the bacteria has caused nearly 19,000 deaths nationwide. And by releasing the details surrounding the death of Briers, the medical community says all you need to know is there is no reason to panic. KITV's Joe Kurimoto reports.
2 days before she was found dead in her Aiea home, 55-year-old Rhonda Briers, seen here in a benefit concert in 2000, had been prescribed antibiotics for her flu-like symptoms. But without any external wounds or other obvious entry points for bacteria, staph infection was never diagnosed.
In this case, she was a 55-year-old female who was a healthy, normal individual who did not have any medical condition that could have weakened her immune system.
Try to buy a night final.
Simply known as Rhonda on stage, her case is the first the ME has seen that came as a sudden death from MRSA, which was not acquired in a hospital.
When we did the autopsy, we found that she had abscesses in most of her internal organs.
A survey done last year of Hawaii hospitals shows we have the highest rate of MRSA infection in the country. About 30% of the population carry the staph bacteria, but that doesn't mean they're all drug resistant.
There's more bacterial cells that's walking around with you than human cells. So it's normal to have these bacteria. Just sometimes they get a little carried away.
In Rhonda's case, her son and boyfriend who lived with her were also sick but never contracted MRSA, which shows this type of infection is contagious but can be prevented. Jill Kurimoto, KITV4 Island Television News.